Gentlemen, today's forecast, shitstorm. We've got multiple airborne bandits in the valley ahead. This weather's like nothing I've ever seen.
Mission 10, and it's called Ascension.
One-four, this is command.
And I don't know how
command,
to fly a plane.
Nomad, I read you. Our pilot's dead. I think we have some engine damage. I've got her under control, but I'm no pilot. Please advise.
Copy, Nomad. Your secondary engines failed. Maintain a low altitude or you'll overload the primary thrusters. We're airlifting troops for evac to the USS Constitution. You got a visual on those friendlies up ahead?
Roger.
Good. Now stick with them. They'll guide you through the valley.
Stay with us, Nomad. We got a squad of Marines under attack at the camp ahead. Moving in to extract.
F-36 escorts are airborne and inbound. ETA, 5 minutes.
Roger.
Okay, I want to move forward. Go. There we go. Where are we going? Follow the cave, I guess. The VTOL, I get to fly a VTOL. Are you sure what we want to do? We want to fire shit. That's what we're gonna do. Do I only have 10? Whoa! It's raining! Slow moving. Come on, fire. Fire. What's happening? Come on, hitbox, I need you. You need to be a little bit bigger, hitbox. I think he's dead. Whoa, whoa, that whoever's behind me is. Look at how much damage I have already. Wow. Can I just go to the next whatever? What am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to go down? That's it. Defend the plateau while other VTOLs pick up the remaining troops. Okay. Well, kind of. Damage goes down. Oh, that's good news. So I can't save it. Whoa, 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 whoa. Easy there, Rachel. Where's the real mission? Come on. Like, if I had to fly a plane, at least make it a fighter jet. Or is that what this is supposed to be? I can't even go upside down. Oh, this feels like a flying bus. This is so exciting. attack over the air. If I just wait here, will it include itself or what? Just go, supposed to go down or what?
Copy.
Clear the airspace, they say. Well, I have a feeling I might be in a bit of trouble here. Because I am upset, and I just saved a big performance. What do we see? What do we know? Feels pretty good. At least it's, you know, you feel like you can move pretty quick, left and right. But it's the up and the down. It's shit. Up and the down is weird. And I find it very slow. Look at that. Almost fully healed. I got no missiles left though. If I shoot, it'll make me go faster. Oh, it actually overheats it. Okay, come on now, game. Let's go. Afterburners are engaged. I am almost nearly healed. Wow. See, space takes me down. I thought it actually took me up. Weird. Makes me sad. Oh, easy, easy there, big fella. Don't want to run into this gorgeous tree right here. Uh-oh, what's that? Is that a bad guy? Weird. So what am I shooting? Oh, damn. Oh, I don't want to hit that bubble, I assume. Oh, man. Slow down. Come on. Wow. Damn it. Oh, you dirty. Is this truly optional? Because if it is, I'm getting the hell out of here. Let me just see if I can race through this damn thing. And the shooting in this game is really great. But the flying is, yeah. Check the
map. Hey man, we're resuming takeoff. Where the fuck is our air support?
Get over yourselves.
Lost an engine. Shit! We're going down!
Sucks to be you.
Convoy under attack on the road ahead. You are cleared to provide assistance, but our priority is to get these birds back to the carrier.
Damn it. I just want to go home. I don't want to defend any sons of the bitches. Oh, Jesus.
Nomad, we lost the convoy. Return to base immediately. Get out of there while you still can.
Yeah, thank you. Thank God that that's secondary. Yay, green! God only knows what I'm gonna have to do here. Oh, what do we got here? Pilot it to the carrier fleet. Oh, if that's it, then I love this game. Unless it makes me want to... Let's have to land a damn thing. Fighter jet doesn't look like it's doing too good. Oh, I wish this was faster, plane. Oh, damn it, I drove right past the stupid thing.
Roger that.
Nomad, you read me? We made it to the carrier. I'm with Prophet and Eleanor.
Oh, god damn it, where did it go now?
I'm inbound. ETA, 10 minutes.
Make it quick, mate. I've got you a little souvenir.
No.
20 clicks away from the carrier. These guys ahead are clear.
Oh, is that it?
Roger that.
Nomad, you read me?